In this video, we will talk about AFC Cup 2021. How the format is, how Indian clubs can reach to the final. So if you like the video, make sure that you press the like button and subscribe to the channel. So let's start. So AFC has 47 member association which split into 5 regions: West Asian region, Central Asian region, South Asian region, East Asian region and Southeast Asian region, or you can say ASEAN region. From South Asia, there are 7 members and they are India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, Maldives and Pakistan. But there are no club from Pakistan who had AFC Cup license, so they are not eligible to participate in AFC Cup 2021. And from India, there are 2 clubs, ATK Mohun Bagan, who will play the group stage of AFC Cup 2021, and Bangalore FC, who will play the preliminary 2 of AFC Cup 2021. If they win the preliminary 2, then they will qualify for the playoff, and if they win the playoff, then they will come to the group stage, and there they will face ATK Mohun Bagan from India, Majia FC from Maldives and Vasundhara Kings from Bangladesh. Now we have entered into the group stage of AFC Cup, and from of those 5 regions we will have West Asia zone, and from West Asia zone there will be 3 groups: Group A, Group B and Group C, and 4 teams from each group will participate. It makes 12 teams from West Asia zone. From South Asia zone, there will be 1 group and 4 teams will participate there. It makes 4 teams from Group D, or you can say 4 teams from South Asia zone. Then we have Central Asia zone. There will be 2 groups, Group E and Group F. From Group E we will get 3 teams, and from Group F we will get 4 teams. It makes 7 teams from Central Asia zone. Then we have ASEAN zone. There will be 3 groups and 4 teams will participate in each group. It makes 12 teams from Group GHI, or you can say GHI from ASEAN zone. And from East Asia zone, there will be 1 group and 4 teams will participate there. It makes 4 teams from East ASEAN zone, and the group name of this East Asia zone is Group J. Now we will discuss which countries are on which region. So for Group A, B and C, the teams will come from West Asia zone, and the countries are on West Asia zone are Jordan, Lebanon, Syria, Bahrain, Oman, Palestine and Kuwait. Now you have a question where Qatar, Saudi Arab, UAE and Iraq goes. So Qatar, Saudi Arab, UAE and Iraq got AFC Champions League direct slot, so they are not able to participate in AFC Cup because they are the top 5 of the West Asia zone. Now the countries who belongs from South Asia zone are India, Bangladesh, Maldives, Nepal, Bhutan, Sri Lanka and Pakistan. But Pakistan is not there because they don't have any AFC Cup license club. So Group D is for South Asia zone. And now the teams who comes from Central Asia zone are Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, Kyrgyzstan, and also Iran is there, but they got direct slot for AFC Champions League, and they are on the top 5 list of West Asia zone in terms of Champions League, or you can say club points. That's why they are not include, or you can say there are no slot for Iran in AFC Cup 2021. And the groups that belongs to the Central Asia zone are Group E and F. And now we comes to ASEAN zone. The countries whose belongs from ASEAN zone are Philippines, Vietnam, Malaysia, Singapore, Myanmar, Indonesia and Cambodia. Thailand and Australia is also there, but they are on the top 5 of East Asia zone, so they got direct slot for the AFC Champions League. That's why they are not in AFC Cup 2021. And the groups that represent Asian zones are Group G, Group H and Group I. And now we comes to the last zone of Asian Football Confederation, and that zone is East Asia zone. In East Asia zone, the teams, the countries that belong from East Asia zone are Hong Kong, Taiwan, Mongolia. There are also teams like China, Japan and South Korea, but they are on the top 5 of East Asia zone, so that's why they got AFC Champions League direct slot and they are not available in AFC Cup 2021. North Korea is also there, but they don't have any AFC Cup license club, that's why they are not on the AFC Cup 2021. And the group that belongs to East Asia zone is Group J. Now we comes to the knockout stage of West Asia zone. You know there are three groups from West Asia zone: Group A, Group B and Group C. And from these three groups, the champion of Group A, Group B, Group C and the best runners up between three groups, that means three champion and one runners up, will be there on zonal semi-final, West Asia zonal semi-final. And on zonal semi-final, they will played home and away basis, and on their two team will qualify for zonal final, and they will played each other home and away basis, and the champion of these games, West Asia zone champion, will directly qualify to AFC Cup final. After West Asia zone, now we comes to ASEAN zone, and the ASEAN zones group are Group G, Group H and Group I. The champion of Group G, the champion of Group H and the champion of Group I and the best runners up between three groups, it means four teams will play on zonal semi-final on a one match basis, not home and away basis. And the winners of these two semi-final will qualify for ASEAN zonal final, and one team, the champion of ASEAN zone, will qualify for inter zonal semi-final. Now we comes to Central Asia zone. Two groups are there, Group E and Group F. The champion of Group E and the champion of Group F will face each other on Central Asia zonal final, and the champion of the Central Asia zonal final will go to inter zonal semi final. So we already get two inter zonal semi final teams. Now there are only two region remaining. One is South Asia zone and the other is East Asia zone. Now from East Asia zone, the champion of Group J will direct qualify for inter zonal semi final, where two teams is already there, the ASEAN zone champion and Central zone champion. Now we comes to the last zone of Asian Football Confederation, and the zone is South Asia zone, and the group that belongs to this zone is Group D. Indian clubs will be there. ATK Mohun Bagan is already there because they are playing group stage, and if Bengaluru FC win the preliminary and playoff, then they will be also there. So the champion means only one team will qualify for ASEAN zonal semi-final, where they will face the Central Asia zonal champion, ASEAN zonal champion and East Asia zonal champion. Now we comes to inter zonal semi-final, where the champion of Central Asia zone, champion of ASEAN zone, champion of South Asia zone, or you can say the Group D winners, and the champion of East Asia zone, or you can say the champion of Group J,
will play two semi-final games on home and away basis. So before these two semi-final games and four teams involvement, there will be a draw, and after the draw, two semi-final games will happen, and from two semi-final games we will get two winners, and these two will face each other on interzonal final, and the interzonal final will happen on home and away basis, and the winner of interzonal playoff final will qualify for the AFC Cup final, and on AFC Cup final, interzonal final champion will face West Asia zonal champion. So this is the format of AFC Cup. You guys really want this kind of videos, so that's why I made this video. So if you like the video, make sure that you press the like button, subscribe to the channel, and what kind of videos you want, please comment below.